Anthony Joshua admits that he is entering his fight with Carlos Takam lighter than hoped, but is confident of victory as he seeks domination in the heavyweight division. Undefeated world heavyweight champion Anthony Joshua has outlined his intention to remain at the top of the division for the next 10 years. The 28-year-old returns to the ring in Cardiff this weekend for the first time since stopping Vladimir Klitschko in 11 rounds at Wembley Stadium earlier this year. Joshua has had to contend with a late change of opponent, with Carlos Takam stepping in for the injured Kubrat Pulev, and the defending champ admits that he would have liked to have entered the fight carrying a little extra weight. "With his style and his strength, I wish I came in heavier, so we could just stand there and slug it out with each other," he told Sky Sports News. "His punches are going to be ricocheting through my body, so the bigger you are, the stronger you are, but why I came in lighter, I thought I was fighting Pulev, a real amateur-style boxer. Jab with him and match his speed. This is a completely different style of fighter, so maybe I might have come in a bit heavier if I knew I was fighting Takam. But nevertheless, we are here, I'm looking at myself in the best condition I am, and I'll put on the best performance in this condition I am. I can't be perfect. I am who I am. I have managed to become heavyweight champion of the world, and who I am, I can present myself as the person I am today, with a project and vision of improving myself for the future. Providing I stay disciplined in my sport, you'll hear of me for the next 10 years, and I'll definitely progress as a person, and that's what it's about. This isn't who I am today. I may make a mistake, but I'll correct it in the future, and that's what being a champion is about. If life was perfect and simple, people wouldn't be able to relate to me." Joshua has already targeted unification fights against WBC champion Deontay Wilder and WBO title holder Joseph Parker in 2018. Read next: Joshua expecting to be taken 10-12 rounds greater than.